Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On today, I'm showing you a few items that I picked up from a Shein clothing haul. So the first dress I want to show you ladies is this pretty tribal print bohemian style maxi dress. The back portion is cut out, but there is material that goes across the bra area in case you want to wear a strapless bra. Now on the inside, you're going to find a covering across the bust area. The dress was only $19. I got it in a size large and I paired it with these gladiator sandals. Next, I have this green spaghetti strap maxi dress. I paid $15 for it and it is in a size large. As you can see, the straps are adjustable and it also has a zipper in the back. There is a built-in slip, so the dress is not see-through and it has a thigh split. Next is my favorite outfit. We have this baby blue crisscross jumpsuit with the belt attached. I paid $25 for this jumpsuit and I got it in a size large. There is a built-in slip up under it, so it is not see-through, and it comes with two high slits on the pant leg. I picked up this floral pattern sheer top. It was $7 and I got it in a size small. The shirt has a pearl in the back and I plan to pair it with these white gladiator sandals that I got from Shein for $22. Last but not least, here are the three necklaces that I bought. Everything within this haul was purchased with my own money. This is not a sponsored video, guys. Everything fit true to size and it was very well made. I hope you guys liked it. Please comment, like, and subscribe.